My name's Daniel Abdallah. I have a wife, Layla, 6 beautiful children I've been blessed with. Yesterday, I lost 3 of my children. I had a cousin, Bridget. She lost her daughter as well. I don't know what to say. I'm numb. Probably that's how I feel at the moment. All I just want to say, please, drivers, be careful. These kids are just walking innocently, enjoying each other's company. And this morning I woke up, I've lost 3 kids. Anthony's 13, very handsome boy. He loves basketball. Actually, he woke up that morning and said, we're going to play this game for Kobe. Angelina, she was my MLH, my little helper. Anything I needed, she had my back. And Sienna, she was my little diva, little actress. They've gone to a better place.
Thank you. How old were the girls?
The girls were, Anthony's 13, the aunt Angelina's 12, and Sienna's 9.
Person recovering in hospital with critical
injuries? Liana's okay, she's 10. We had 6 kids under the age of 10, under 10 years and under. It was beautiful, we loved it. It wasn't a problem. That was my full-time job. I was always say full-time father, part-time worker. They were my priority. And now they're gone.
And the other 2 kids?
The babies are sleeping at their aunt's house.
The other 2 kids in hospital?
The other 2 kids. Charbel, he's in a coma.
How old is he?
He's 9. My Belle's okay. She's good, thank God. So everyone, we're all related. And they were all coming over to get babysat. And I told them, mate, just go for a walk, little walk, stay together. You guys should be okay. Give them a little bit of independence, you know? And this is a 1 in a million chance thing.
Because they didn't do anything wrong.
No, they were just walking.
Yeah. On the path.
On the footpath.
I'm so sorry to
Thank
ask.
Thank you.
But please just make sure you love your loved ones, your kids especially, because you don't know when. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir.